I just gotta press my way through. Hey YouTube, it's your girl Rochelle. Today I am back with another video. If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications so you don't miss out on the videos from me. And if you're new, welcome to my channel. Hope y'all ready for the upcoming content that I have on the way. And y'all bear with me, I know I haven't been uploading like that. I've been trying, like I said before in the last video, I've been trying to think about the what kind of content to post. So if y'all see me uploading reaction videos, that's the sign. I don't have no videos to post, so first thing I think about, oh shoot, let me post a reaction video. So if y'all haven't already, make sure you follow all my social medias. They will be in the description down below, or they will be actually right here. They will be right here, and y'all can go from there. But make sure you follow my Instagram, which is Queen Rochelle 2_. Make sure you follow me on TikTok. I have been active lately. Kind of proud of myself. Ain't nobody else proud of me. I'm proud of me. And my TikTok will be Queen Rochelle 3_. My Twitter will be Queen Rochelle 1_. Facebook, Rochelle Foster. Snapchat, Chatanil 1738. And my backup Snapchat, which is Queen Rochelle 21. And I also have plenty more social medias that will be down below. Well, them based my whole only social medias besides my business account. So yeah, I'll be keeping y'all updated about that soon. So yeah, off topic, let's get right into this video. So today's video, actually I'm gonna be doing like a workout video, taking y'all on this journey with me. You know, I'm trying my best to take y'all on this journey with me because I'm horrible at uploading. Like I said, I'm kind of new to this, so bear with me. But oh yeah, don't mind the noise. That's the heat because it's chilly outside. We're not for being here chilly. I mean, I like to be cold because I can't sleep hot. I mean, I like to be cold. Don't get me wrong. But it's too cold today, okay? But you know, I will be doing workout video, show y'all what I do on my daily basis and stuff like that. I've been slacking on that a lot, so yeah, this why I be filing a workout video on my tablet, iPad. I actually seen the video today that I actually want to do. Let me try to find a workout video. Video to my TV. So I'll be looking for me looking on it on my TV. So I'm gonna turn my the thing on. Okay, now we are doing the warm up. And do the same for the other one. I will tell y'all the video that I am doing. I actually do her workout videos all the time. So my shoulder. Okay. Now we are actually going already. Walking like child again. You know, this ain't gonna look long loops. I'm not gonna be talking a lot because that will get you tired. This is day one. Step circles, these are what they are. Okay, these shoes are gonna be yours. These compass. Ow! Hello, baby. What are you gonna do today? Mommy, I don't know if I can do that. I'm too out of shape already. And I'm tired. And I ain't did nothing. I don't know what these is. Okay, I can't do that. Ooh, I just gotta push my way through. Thursday. I don't know, y'all. Ain't gonna be a tough call. I'm too out of shape for this. I need to get back in shape. Y'all be in the description down below. High pulls. 2 or 3 seconds. It's a 2 week workout. You're not gonna go as fast as you got me. You want me to do it? I can't. Wow. sorry if I didn't look at an angle. Day two, maybe tomorrow. Well, it would actually be Sunday, I would post a reaction video, probably. But I wouldn't really take y'all this journey with me. I don't know if I'll be alone on my whole 30 days. But I'm talking about like taking y'all on the 30 day challenge with me. I will for sure keep y'all updated. I'm about to die. Side reaches. The Lord, I'm reaching to you to tell you, So please give me strength right now, Lord. Double tray taps. I don't know what to say. I tried. Day one, I always be tough or whatever. I always be tough, but hopefully I'll get through this. Hopefully y'all. I need some motivation or something. Because big girl, I'm out of shape. Big girl, big boy, whoever watching this video right now. But yeah, hope they will get better. I used to do this all day, but it's like I said in my video, I was losing like a lot of weight back then, and then it's like I was walking way before that cold. I was walking every day. But it's like, sometimes as soon as I work out, I quit. I'll start working out, then I'll quit. Say for instance, like today is the 15th. If I start today, it's probably a guarantee I won't do it tomorrow, but I know tomorrow I gotta press my way through it. I'm gonna have to press my way through it, y'all. I promise, because I got asthma. I've been feeling like I died in these. Oof. But yeah, I will be posting probably a reaction video. I'll be posting a reaction video on Sunday, and this video will be going up on Saturday. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And this is all for today's video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications so you won't miss out on a video from me. And follow all my social media, they will be in the description down below. And if y'all want to start this workout journey with me, make sure y'all go follow her her YouTube channel. Will be in the description down below. This video as well. Make sure you subscribe to her. She does great workouts, y'all. I'm trying to do somebody that's workouts. Because I'm trying to get my bio right. Not because, you know, I'm fully time to complete this year. I'm trying to get my bio right, you know, for several reasons. Like, you know, I won't be out there. Goes wrong. I don't like planning nothing early because you never know what's gonna happen. But like I said, the Lord says the same. You know, that me and my family and everybody else be healthy, wealthy, and most importantly, hurt. But yeah, make sure you follow all my social medias. Make sure you follow my Instagram, which is Queen Rochelle 3-2 underscores. Make sure you follow me on TikTok, which is Queen Rochelle 3 underscores. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, which is Queen Rochelle 1 underscore. Make sure you add me on Facebook, which is Rochelle Foster. Make sure you follow me on Snapchat, which is Chateau1738, and my backup Snapchat, which is Queen Rochelle 21. And yo, I can feel my hands sweating up. Y'all, they are so tight. They are so tight. They used to do that when I was walking. When I used to walk like last year, you know, like when you be walking, swinging your hands, they, yes, they gonna get swollen. At least mine's at least. But yeah, that's all for today's video. I will see y'all on this video, which will be Sunday. So yeah, I am out. Peace.